Tall, pointy ears or long, droopy ears. Tiny, fluffy bodies or large, regal bodies. Many varying characteristics go into what makes certain dog breeds the best-looking dogs. All dogs are cute, but we took some of the most popular choices out there to develop this list of the 10 cutest dog breeds. Without any further ado, let's get started. Number 10. Pug. The darling short-nosed pug with wide-set eyes is popularly deemed one of the best-looking dogs. His comical, playful, and mischievous tendencies are sure to bring adventure to your household. He may like to show off, but he balances his quirky personality with his loving disposition. Pug owners say their breed is the ideal house dog. Pugs are happy in the city or country, with kids or old folks, as an only pet or in a pack. They enjoy their food, and care must be taken to keep them trim. They do best in moderate climates, not too hot, not too cold, but, with proper care, pugs can be their adorable selves anywhere. Number 9. Pomeranian. The Pomeranian combines a tiny body, no more than 7 pounds, and a commanding big dog demeanor. Alert and intelligent, Pomeranians are easily trained and make fine watchdogs and perky pets for families. Her miniature body, ultimate fluff and sweet, smiley face easily contribute to the Pomeranian's identity as one of the cutest dog breeds. She is an animated extrovert with great intelligence and a vivacious spirit. Bouncy, bold, and busy, the Pomeranian makes the most of every day. They will master tricks and games with ease, though their favorite activity is providing laughs and companionship to their special human. Number 8. Bichon Frise. The small but sturdy and resilient Bichon Frise stands among the world's great personality dogs. Since antiquity, these irresistible canine comedians have relied on charm, beauty, and intelligence to weather history's ups and downs. A good-sized Bichon will stand a shade under a foot tall at the shoulder. Perky, bouncy, and playful, the Bichon Frise's happy-go-lucky outlook is endearing to all. This dog is friendly towards strangers and other dogs and pets, and is very good with children. Bichons are sensitive, responsive, and affectionate, as eager to cuddle as they are to play. Number 7. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. A namesake of King Charles II, this beautiful dog is best recognized by her long, curly ears and puppy dog eyes. The Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is an enthusiastic, eager to please and affectionate cute small dog breed that flourishes on companionship. She is sweet, gentle and playful. The Cavalier's all-around beauty, regal grace, and even temper mark him as one of dogdom's noblemen. A toy spaniel no more than 13 inches high, the Cavalier draws you in with his face, the sweet, gentle, melting expression emanating from large, round eyes as a breed hallmark. The Cavalier in many ways fits the bill as an ideal house pet. Number 6. Yorkshire Terrier. Named for the Yorkshire area of England where they originated, Yorkshire Terriers have become one of the most popular breeds in the world, and are considered one of the cutest small dog breeds. This toy-sized beauty has a long, luxurious coat. They are brave, determined, energetic and investigative, ever eager for adventure. The Yorkshire Terrier's heritage can be seen in their sharp, intelligent expression, confident carriage, and compact body. They are a small breed, now more noted for their long, silky hair. This is a true personality breed, providing years of laughs, love, and close companionship. Number 5. Dachshund. This cute dog breed comes in a variety of sizes and colors, but one physical feature remains constant, his elongated body. Affectionately nicknamed Wiener Dog, the Dachshund is fearless, curious and lively, with a superior sense of smell. He is exceptionally playful and gets along well with children, making him an ideal family pet. The Dachshund is bold, curious, and always up for adventure. He likes to explore and dig, tracking by scent. The famously long, low silhouette, ever alert expression, and bold, vivacious personality of the dachshund have made him a superstar of the canine kingdom. Number 4. Golden Retriever. The Golden Retriever, an exuberant Scottish gundog of great beauty, stands among America's most popular dog breeds. The Golden Retriever is a sturdy, muscular dog of medium size, famous for the dense, lustrous coat of gold that gives the breed its name. The broad head, with its friendly and intelligent eyes, short ears, and straight muzzle, is a breed hallmark. This is an intelligent, patient dog that loves people. Their favorite activities include learning and games that involve retrieving and carrying items in her mouth. Goldens are outgoing, trustworthy, and eager to please family dogs, and relatively easy to train. Number 3. Pembroke Welsh Corgi. Among the most agreeable of all small house dogs, the Pembroke Welsh Corgi is a strong, athletic, and lively little herder who is affectionate and companionable without being needy. They are one of the world's most popular herding breeds. The Pembroke is a bright, sensitive dog who enjoys play with his human family and responds well to training. As herders bred to move cattle, they are fearless and independent. They are vigilant watchdogs, with acute senses and a big dog bark. Families who can meet their bold but kindly Pembroke's need for activity and togetherness will never have a more loyal, loving pet. Affectionate, smart and alert, this is one of the cutest dogs. Number 2. Beagle. One of America's all-time favorite breeds, the Beagle is a friendly, intelligent pack dog that thrives on the company of other dogs and people. With his long, droopy ears and big brown eyes, he is gentle in nature, incredibly tolerant and is always ready to join in a game or an adventure. The Beagle's fortune is in his adorable face, with its big brown or hazel eyes. A breed described as merry by its fanciers, Beagles are loving and lovable, happy, and companionable, all qualities that make them excellent family dogs. No wonder that for years the Beagle has been the most popular hound dog among American pet owners. Number 1. The French Bulldog. The French Bulldog resembles a bulldog in miniature, except for the large, erect bat ears that are the breed's trademark feature. The French Bulldog, with his large bat ears and even disposition, is one of the world's most popular small dog breeds, especially among city dwellers. The bright, affectionate Frenchie is a charmer. They happily adapt to life with singles, couples, or families, and do not require a lot of outdoor exercise. Overall, the French Bulldog is an affectionate dog that makes a wonderful pet for all kinds of families. Their small size means they can do well in smaller homes, but they are more sturdy than the average small dog. This is a loyal and intelligent breed that typically gets along well with children and other animals. Of course, it's entirely up to you to determine what characteristics deem a dog breed cute or beautiful. Whatever your preference, plenty of breeds and mixes are available out there. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing content.